There are many different types of common stocks. The most common type of common stock is an A share. So many times when you speak about a company like Amazon, you're talking about an Amazon A share. But there are some companies like Alphabet who may have multiple share classes, like an A share and a C share. And the differences between those classes often has to do with voting rights. So you'll commonly see that. Common stocks are the most commonly spoke about stock.